Alright, like the video in the next 5 seconds and you'll hatch the new Halloween secret pet. What is up everybody, and in today's video we're on this Halloween update on Bubblegum Simulator right now. We haven't been on this game for a really long time right now, but yeah, we've been waiting for this moment. The Halloween update is finally here. We're gonna check it all out and give you guys all of these latest and newest codes in today's video. We're also gonna give away ton and ton of Robux in today's video, so if you guys are excited, smash that like and let's get into it. So basically, we're gonna give away loads of Robux to people that right now come to the Roblox username and like the video, so I can provide you guys with some game passes in game. Literally any game pass you want, we will be giving away. And also, what is that? Wait, is that one of the new Halloween things, or is that not? I am not sure, guys. But yeah, right now we have the patch logs in front of me, so we're gonna go and read them all. Right now we have a Halloween has come to Bubblegum Simulator, right? So right now, as you guys can see, we got a portal right now. Let's go and check it out, right? I'm really excited, right? I've been waiting for this update for quite a long time. Do we go in the portal? Do we go? All right, let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. All right, event world. Let's see what this new event world is about. Whoa, wait. What is that? We got a whole new world with literally roads and stuff. And wait, no shot. We can trick or treat? Are you kidding me? No way, dude. What? No shot, dude. We can actually trick or treat in a Bubblegum Simulator. That's insane, dude. We haven't even checked out the new eggs, but I just want to trick or treat real quick, dude. Also, I'm pretty sure the music is also pretty good, so let me just turn that on for 1 second right now. So let's go and get you guys the music as well. So let me just go to this. Oh, look at, do you guys hear that? That is the Halloween spooky music right now. That is awesome. Let's see it. So event shop right now. What is going on here? The Halloween shop is open and we got a ton of cool stuff. So yeah, also make sure you guys watch this video all the way through, guys, so you guys know every single new code. We got this sinister egg, right? That is, we got a candy corn egg, slime egg, and a sinister egg, and also a coming soon egg. So we're gonna even get a better egg very soon. What is this? Oh yeah, so this is the new pad in this update, which is the, what is it called? Let's see, this is called the Tormentor. All right, I mean, that is pretty good for candy corn, I guess. If you don't hatch these eggs, that is pretty good. We also got a spooky pass right now, so we got these challenges going on right now. What is the best reward? We got Halloween Pro. Yeah, we're gonna play this event a lot, guys. Just make sure you guys smash that like right now so you guys can get yourself some easy Robux right now. Let's go, and you need at least one free pet slot and one free potion slot. Hey, I can do that. I can do that. Let's see. So let me just King Lobster, King. I mean, that's probably not too good. I guess let's go and spin this wheel right now. All right, hold up. I didn't even. Okay, maybe I have enough. Okay, whoa. I have a lot of potions right now going on. Let me just do a bit of that. I don't even know what to use it on. So let me just use it on random pets right now. All right, let's get it. And please, all right, free spin right now. Please give me some candy corns. All right, please, or give me one of these newest pets. Or you give me that. That's also pretty good. Yes, we also doing a Robux giveaway every single week, so if you guys want to join that one, literally all you do right now is go down below on this video, like the video, subscribe with notifications on. Once you've done that, just drop username on this video. Then after that, I'll be picking some random people. So also, if you guys are excited for some more, then follow the first link in the description. That will also lead to a giveaway, which I just hosted today, so that's on my Twitter exclusively. So let's go and do some more trick or treating, because it's Halloween, dude. It's almost Halloween. It's the month of Halloween. So dude, I'm so excited on this update that we haven't even gotten over the things in the updates. So what do we got? Tons of new pets. We got a ... we got limited time event shop, earn exclusive rewards. All right, complete Halloween pass, trick or treat, new event, a sword. Okay, so we got this new event sword, which is in pets. So if you click on this event, you can see all of your event pets, like all of your limited pets, which is a really cool feature. Look at this, like all of these pets are limited time, which is new, so that's awesome. Also, we got this new game pass, auto chest collect, so you can actually go and collect every chest. Hold on, let me just buy this one real quick. So what if I just collect everything right now? Let's see, do I get coins, gems? Let's see. Ooh, what was that? Alright, that's sick. So yeah, they also added that game pass, which is also really sick. And let's see, what eggs do we got right now? So can we open any of these? Yeah, we can open this one. So let's go and open this one for a few seconds right now. Okay, we got an epic. That's good, that's good. Alright, anyways, guys, let's go and get you guys all of these codes in this brand new Halloween update. So what do you guys want to do is go to codes right now and redeem all of them exactly like I do. So the first one and the newest one right now in today's update is going to be update 61. That's going to be the newest code in today's Halloween update. And that will give you 2 hours of luck. So just redeem that one for 2 hours of luck. Pretty easy. Then right after that, we also got a code Spooky Halloween like this. So type it exactly like I do. Spooky Halloween. And that will be the next code, which will give you 5 hours. Never mind. That will give you all 5 hours of boost. Yeah, this one as well will give you 5 hours. Redeem that one right now. Then after that, we also got a code. I think we also got a code Adam Cell like this. That will also be a working code at the moment. That's also pretty brand new, so redeem that one right at the moment. And then after that, we also got good Adam Sal too, like this. So that'd be exactly like I do right now. There you go. Hit on redeem. Then after that, we also got good update 61, like this. So redeem that one as well. There you go. Then we also got good Adam, like this. So make sure to redeem this one as well. There you go. Pretty easy. Then we also got good update 60, like this. So that'll also be a pretty brand new code on which we'll be working, so redeem that one. Then we also got code Citrus like this. That'll also give you 16 hours of boost, so redeem that one on a wise moment when you're gonna hatch the eggs. And these were like the newest working codes right now. So if you guys enjoyed any of these, smash that like right now and subscribe if you guys don't want to miss out on any more newer working codes on Bubblegum similarly, because of course we're gonna keep you guys up to date on every single Halloween update right now. So right now we got this pet right now. If you guys smash like 1,000-2,000 likes on this, okay, let's say 1,500 likes on this video in the next few days, and I will open this egg in the next episode on Bubblegum. So make sure you do it right now. Also, wait, I just realized the currency in this update is treats. So it's not candy corn, it's actually treats. It's something else. Look at this, we got 2x treats right now. So it's not candy corn this time. All right so I've opened a little bit of this egg right now on this sinister egg, and we have gotten a few of these bit of pets, and we still haven't gotten the legendary right now. But yeah, right now we got some of these. Okay, we got one epic right now. But yeah, we got a whole team, and that gave us a lot, like actually a lot. So what if we just unequip one of these, because this was 1,000. So let's go and unequip this one, equip this one, and now we're getting like let's see how much we're getting. 40,000, 300,000. That's insane. Also, we got these spooky rewards. Look at this. So these spooky rewards, we got a whole pass. And dude, look at this last pad. This looks like a eyeball or something. I don't know what to think about this pad. Let's go and unlock some tears actually, because we got some candy corn, right? So let's see if we can spend some on some tears right now, so we can actually get broke right now. That would be amazing. All right, we are broke already. Wait, can you trigger tree like every single few minutes? Because that would be really OP. Look at this. We're getting, what rewards are we getting? We're getting millions of treats right now. Then we're getting, let's see, what is, okay, more treats. Awesome, dude. Give me more treats. Give me more treats. This guy is also going to be giving me some treats. Perfect. And then come back soon. So I'm guessing every single few minutes. Wait, what is this? Already ready? I just got these houses. What is this? More candy corn? Gimme, I guess. Dude, we already got 27 million, but just trigger treating. That is pretty OP, I would say. That is actually really OP. That's better than walking around and collecting these treats. So that is really good. 5 million treats. Awesome, dude. Thank you. Let's get the next one. And we got a pet, dude. Trigger treated one-eyed monster. Dude, what is that? 1,000. Wait, that's actually good. That is actually good. Okay, that's perfect. That's gonna equip that one. Yeah, we're getting way more if we're trick-or-treating right now. That is actually kind of weird, but let's go and open this egg right now, because we might hatch the first legendary right now, which would be pretty awesome. So let's see if we can hatch it. Please, game, give me. Oh, let's go, dude. All right. Let's see. So we got the Crimson Eye. All right, That's crazy. I ask for it. I get it. That's cool. And Crimson Eye is 2,500. Let's check it out. So what is this? Ooh, that's cool. Hey, wait, that's the first legendary. It's also cool, dude. That's awesome. But yeah, be sure to like the video right now. Subscribe with notifications on, because we're giving away loads and loads of Robux to subscribers right now. And of course, check out all the links down below. Check out the first thing. And I'll catch y'all in the next Halloween update video, guys. Peace out, everybody.